All across the country, members of the Tea Party used today, Tax Day, to bring their message to the American public.
There were a series of rallies in the Kansas City area, the biggest at the Community America Baseball Park in Kansas City, Kansas. KMBC9's Michael Oney joins us live from there right now. Michael?
Larry, a good crowd is building here for this rally that started about 2 hours ago here. The tone today at this rally could best be described perhaps as optimistic but serious. The folks that are here believe that they are riding a wave. When you look at rallies like this, most of the people here are white, middle income, and conservative, and unhappy with the way things are.
The people here are really trying to tell our leadership that we are concerned.
Government is too big.
Tell me about it.
We need to lower it. We need to make it smaller. We need to make it more responsibility to the voters.
A New York Times poll today says 1 in 5 in its survey identify themselves as Tea Party members, and tea stands for taxed enough already.
And we are interested in government downsizing, and we're interested in reducing our taxes.
Nichols organized this rally on the plaza at noon. There were people here opposed to the health care bill, expanding government, and the president.
He's against the middle class. He's ruining the country, and he needs to be gone.
Now, there are a lot of Republican candidates from both Missouri and Kansas here campaigning for the votes of the folks that are at this Tea Party rally. The question is whether or not the Tea Party members who are of a throw-the-bombs-out mentality about all politicians in Washington will vote for Republican candidates in the primaries and in November, or whether they'll just go their other way. We'll have more on this rally on the Tea Party first anniversary coming up at 6. Back to you.
Michael Mahoney live. Thank you very much, Michael.